2021 football season. CMS says it's because a student was ineligible to play based on residency requirements. After an investigation, the school voluntarily reported the violation to the North Carolina High School Athletic Association. The association commissioner ruled West Charlotte was in violation. They must now forfeit all of their 2021-2022 football games, return any money earned from the playoff games, and pay a $250 fine.